Bob Dylan did a brief tour of England. It's only like 7 or 8 dates, you know, in 1964. Albert Grossman, whom we were talking about before, Dylan's manager, thought it might be a good idea to get some footage, maybe for a promotional clip or something, from didn't know what, but hired Pennebaker, who was known as an American documentarian. And Pennebaker had gotten very good at developing his own method of making films that really didn't require much of a crew. You needed a camera operator, someone with a light, and someone with a microphone, and that was it.
Mm-hmm.
And he tried to make himself small and blend in as much as he could and kind of, you know, pretend I'm not here, let life go on kind of thing. And whether that happens or not, it's certainly very interesting because you don't really know. Is that successful? Is this, are we really seeing Bob Dylan with his hair down, or are we seeing Bob Dylan looking at D.A. Pennebaker and going, why is this guy filming me?
You know? Yes.
So what are we seeing here becomes really the central question of Don't Look Back. And all the action happens behind the scenes.